Mr. Crow, that device of
yours. Neotanic stimulator.
Yes, that. Does it work on other creatures?
Sure.
An Armadon, perhaps?
Oh, no. How brain? Otherwise, brain starts to melt.
A small brain. When does Abraham sleep, I wonder?
Right here.
There he is! Powerful stink bombs, these!
Goliath, you got to the wrong planet! Come on, Obi! Go! It's breathing fire! Obi sees it!
He left slow target, don't pick it up. Oh, the hit.
I shouldn't pick it up.
He's engaging me.
Healing is possible. Don't let me down, Bert. Kill this Goliath.
Let's go. Gobi found it. Heal, bud.
There, I have healed you.
Clear the blast area!
I am
That is no, he's helping me. As I'm not doming him because he's only fighting. No, he's only fighting in areas where he's gonna have huge loops to mitigate the whole thing. If I dome there, he's got two sides. Every time he turns around, he's quite coming to me. He's stage one, he'll mitigate the whole thing.
Do you see? Burn! Stand by the monks! We must go! A moment! Something to deal with!
Can you push in, please?
Here, bird. Oh, the healing field is recharged. Perhaps it is better to wait for death.
Throw in a grenade!
Support, you guys push in, please.
Push up and stay close. Look, going!
Down there.
There! Monster! Bark!
Down there.
Here, bird!
There's poison in this place!
I got it. It's breathing fire.
He's probably gonna take the Evo in this case.
Gobi's got it.
Yep.
The monster grows stronger, but never strong enough.
It's not
Trent! No! Oh my god. I'm sorry. We're all bad. Apparently I missed him. He's too serious. GG sculptor.
No, GG.
I don't know how you got out of that dome. It baffles me. Who's host?
I think it's me. Yeah.
Yeah, you're right.
Oh yeah, by the way, a couple matches ago, I saw Terrapin get attacked by the Tyrant.
Yeah.
Game.
Yeah, that was pretty silly of him.
At first I was like, oh, there's a tech Hank or a Hank. And I'm like, wait a minute, there's no Hank. I'm like, why does the shield have? I'm like, the tyrant. So I went back in.
Yeah, that was a tough game, that game. Once we lost, like, once you got away with that first dome with only 2 bars of health.
Yeah, the damage was pretty insane, though. That. Like, this map, I'm not a big fan of it. Just because it's like, I try to play away from those tunnels. But the tunnels always end up in a dome somehow, sometime. And it's annoying, though, just because it's like, it can be... It's been your first time back in a while. I say it's one in our book.
That was a fun game.
Surprising monster that doesn't fight at stage 1 or 2. I know Trapper wasn't doming or anything, but it's been a while for him. Alright, you guys choose. I'll choose whatever's left over. Okay. Yeah, Venmo, you definitely need to work on a little bit on your pressure, too. Like, you were with me, I think, most of the time. You gotta go with, like, gotta be able to push the monster out. That's kind of the reason why I don't like Aviary. Aviary is pretty much the place that monsters can win. There is, though, something we could have countered. It's a little cheating, though, but... way he was playing was probably something he...
background into this video that's being shot this morning.
It's rewind time. You know, if I control rewind, I would want Fortnite and Marquez Brownlee.
You know who I would have asked for?
Quit horsing around!
Play me some of that jumping music.
Okay, you said jumping music?
Jumping music.
Not even a thank you?
Y'all.
Guys, let's do the In My Feelings challenge,
right? Kiki.
Fabulous and empowering art.
I'm serious though, I keep seeing Terrapin's name pop up. I'm not sure what that is.
Maybe you miss him.
No, it's not that. No, I'm serious. Like, it says Terrapin like after the game each time.
That was weird.
Who do we know the Shade King, or what's going on here? Like, hold on, let me check.
I recognize the name. I think it's just someone from the group.
Yeah. But I'm just wondering why. Maybe it's just the game just glitched out, because for some reason...
Yeah, it's not Terrapin. He's using another.
Yeah, he says he's away. So suspicious, though.
Firmino says... Shade King.
Terrapin leaves and also Shade King is here. which one do I want to take? I'll just take that.
Is this something nice on the grass?
Ah, let's see what I want. Cabot.
You okay with that?
That's fine. I'm just trying to think about what mega I'd like to take. Let's go Rogue Val then. Just be careful, alright? Remember, you can't take too much damage. So anything like movement speed, jetpack, anything to keep you alive defensively, you know, keeps you, you know, be a little defensive with your perk, would be ideal.
Say that one more time, so I didn't hear that.
I'm talking about like choosing a perk that will keep you alive, just because Rogue Val doesn't do as much immediate healing. Oh man, this guy's going to have a tough time, especially if he has Rock Wall for stage 1. Oh, the damage. That's going to be so real. He's going to feel I got to make sure I check my here real quick.
So you were never really a planet tamer?
Nah, I'm not that brave.
Being a spy isn't brave?
No way. It's mostly paperwork and arguing with your superior officer about your travel allowance.
Travel? You don't assassinate bad people and seduce hunky men like in the movies?
No.
Let me get a larger...
It's more like, hey, how come we have to go third class? Computer. We show up all grumpy and pissed off in the field. And they say, we're not costed for first class. Talk to the undersecretary. My eyes glaze over.
Wow. I never thought about that. That sounds really boring.
Yep. To the best of my knowledge, I've never seduced anyone. Except by accident.
Oh, shoot.
Here.
Alright.
Some kind of carrion bird circling over something.
Oh, my game crashed for a moment.
Putting down a trap!
I think he's going right in place, though.
It's possible. I'm gonna go check left. Monsters like to use those little ridge areas. No, yeah, he went that way. He's down that way. Put a dust tag back there. I see him. Shoot him off food if you can. I'll try to go back there too and try to poison dart him so you can keep shooting him at a distance. I'm shooting him here. I'm shooting him. Let me see if I get a push him off food. Oh, he got me. Crap. That's not good.
Pop it.
I popped it. Close me. Holy crap.
Thanks for being bait.
No, you fucked it. You shit, fuck.
Nice push. Thanks for the boost.
Suck.
Help me up.
I've got a cloak for you. I'm low down.
Oh, fuck. Nick was gonna be so aggressive.
I'm not being aggressive, I'm trying to cloak you, you're running away.
Here! Finish it off!
Need help!
Armor down!
I didn't expect to be so aggressive, I was like...
Ready to take it to the next level!
Get some damage
in. Don't waste this!
Sorry, man. Like, I didn't expect him like to do that. Like,
it's okay. We can still make a comeback.
I think he's here.
He's
still winning. Yeah. I know what to expect now. I was just kind of like trying to get the pressure on him.
I'm close.
That's fine.
Roadkill here. Here's me trusting.
I wasn't too sure if he had tongue grab, and I thought I moved myself in a way that I wouldn't get tongue grabbed, but apparently he got me.
Harpoon trapped ready.
And I didn't expect the like severe combo. Like, he's evolving here.
Yeah. Trap out.
Release the dust.
We can do this. That creature does not reach stage 3. Traps ready. Let's find a good place to fight.
Damage amplifier is ready. Amazing. Monster is vulnerable. Don't waste this.
I couldn't stay with you because he was just spamming the area where the ground was wrong.
Target identified!
Is that him right there? The tracks aren't showing. Yeah, it's him.
Birds in the
air! I'm a little worried now. I'm gonna back up.
Trap on the ground!
Careful! Back up.
Yeah, I'm cloaked.
You're on fire though. I'm stuck. Why am I stuck again?
Need a medic.
Careful, Trapper. We can't heal you. Trapper, back up.
Trap
I'm healed, Trapper now.
My cloak's out.
You back up real quick.
Excuse me.
Damage him while you dodge. Damage him. Back up, Trapper, stay back.
Trap ready.
Okay, Deja's gonna be.
Come on. Engaging monster! Fire!
Damage, four of them.
Bring on the fucking fire!
Tempo.
Ah, got you!
Thank you, Deja.
Need a medic on Brea! Almost there! Keep firing!
Like that?
Need a medic.
Trap's ready. I'm down. Help!
Fuck's sake.
We can still kill him.
So Deja get him. You go chase the DJ.
I've got a trap ready.
Oh fuck! Mega Mouth, help.
Not a horse! Camouflage Mega Mouth!
Powerful stink bombs these!
I'll heal you soon, Yeah, we could have probably won stay one to the first dome, but oh my gosh. I did not expect that, He says he hasn't played in a while, and apparently. That might be a little bit BS.
Look! Birds on a kill!
You guys can see more priests for a while.
Move out!
He needs to evolve already before I drop.
1 second! Make some juice!
You got movement speed though. Oh, he's going back. What happened?